underway in the playoffs for the first time in 6 years for these Nuggets.
All right, there are seven guys who average double figures, mainly because two of the top five scorers missed plenty of games, Harris and Barton.
Got a piece of that, yeah, knocked that it out of DeRozan's hands. Derrick White kicks it out to Bryn Forbes, a dead-eye shooter, and that's what he does. Forbes shooting 43.
Naturally, yeah, he's one of them.
Great story, Bryn Forbes, undrafted at Michigan State. And that's what he does, dropping dimes. Jokic inside to Harris for the nice layup. DeRozan driving baseline. Seven on the shot clock for Derrick White. Good defense by Harris, but a better shot off glass in this a homecoming game.
10-20.
Looks like he's embracing the bright lights of the playoffs here so far. And this is his first playoff appearance as DeMar DeRozan.
I like early right now, LaMarcus, that Denver is holding San Antonio to one shot.
A floater good by Will Barton.
Now this playing with four other guys who can score, so your game has to change. It's called chemistry.
And there's what we've been waiting for from LaMarcus Aldridge, averaging right around 21 per contest.
Now they have not double-teamed Aldridge or DeRozan.
And there's the guy that has really been an anchor for Denver in the last. Tend to take his greatness on the bench for granted sometimes. Here's Rudy Gay. Mid-range pull-up is good. Rudy Gay, the leading scorer off the bench now for the Spurs.
And Denver will get you 36 or 37. So they're very productive.
Malik Beasley short, got his own rebound and put it back.
I think they're proving that.
Yeah, it's working. Rudy Gay off the mark. Aldridge with a second follow, puts it back home.
That's been rare in this game.
Well, believe in what we've done, because after all, it's just basketball.
And before he came here, he was an outstanding player for Atlanta. And Aldridge are 4 for 12. If you're Denver, Jokic and Murray are 2 for 7. So you gotta be thinking now, these night to night in playoff.
Rosen double team, they take it out of his hands. Good ball fake by Derrick White. You know, Derrick White is a local product.
In there, Aldridge and Jokic trying to post up in the post.
And Forbes with a one-step fadeaway. He started off with consecutive threes in the first quarter.
He just raises up his arm.
Harris rising up and got the finger roll.
Down with a beautiful pass.
Great defense by Rudy Gay. Good hustle to keep the ball in play. Up to Forbes. He goes glass and gets the soft touch. Sizzling offensively, 9 of 10 here in the second quarter.
Yeah, well, Forbes is doing a real good job. He's having a good shooting. Murray's the guy that's got to get going here.
Rudy Gay being guarded by Millsap. Gay with a drive-by off glass.
He's having a great year this year. 7 boards, shooting over 50%, over 40 in threes.
Harris on the drive, and a straight finish. Through the contact with the left hand.
Everyone, especially the people in the first row. All right. No one knew where he was going with that one.
Rudy Gay from downtown got it. Rudy Gay now with 7 points. Bellinelli, a nice contribution off the bench with 8 points.
And the battle of the benches, this will be big throughout the series.
And Will Barton nice taking out his do-it-yourself kid on that one.
Makes the perfect pass, and then the shooter makes the big hit.
Murray changed his shot and missed. Millsap with the putback.
Got to pay attention now.
Rudy Gay out front. People forget Rudy Gay has a gold medal and a world championship gold medal with USA Basketball. And that's the look of a champion, folks. 59 on the board here in the first half. Murray.
Pretty.
Great reverse layup with 0.5 to go.
What a great ball.
Caught fire at the end of the second quarter, missing here to start the third. Derrick White from mid-range, and he keeps the beat going for the Spurs.
Bryn Forbes, Derrick White, and Rudy Gay are kicking their butts. He said, if you would have told me that LaMarcus Aldridge had 4 points at halftime, we would have taken it, but we got to control those other guys.
Yeah, good point.
Shoot over 80%.
Jokic kicks it back out to Barton. They just call him Thrill, his teammates do.
Now they're back in this now. The main thing is they're not going to shoot that poor of a percentage in three ball.
Barton contorting his body for a spectacular layup. And the Spurs with the board. Well, we have gone up and down without either team.
Caught
a body! White with some dynamite!
We've got a great center. They can't play the guy in a low post. we can maximize this guy.
Aldridge finally breaks that odious drought. Mills on the move. Great time. Bellinelli missed the reverse. And Aldridge there to clean it up.
Now, first of all, the pass was sensational.
Getting bodied up by Jokic. Aldridge knocking down the mid-range jumper.
See, now that's two veterans knowing.
The second unit guys coming.
Pretty.
Wheels on Aldridge, and he's approaching another triple-double. Looking to back down Aldridge. Murray with a tough look and got it.
It's all right. The fact is that they beat the double team.
Off the Plumlee screen. Plumlee with that floater, it goes.
Now, they've got a lot of credit here now.
Dante Morris with that floater. Boy, he has been a real great find for the Nuggets this year.
But like we've told you a number of times now, in the two losses this year in this building, he only averaged 13.
And Craig makes it a two-point game. Told you a little bit earlier, I went to Colorado Springs, a D2 school, as Bryn Forbes gets the floater in the lane.
Five for eight from the floor. He's got double figures.
Beasley inside, put his head down, and one.
Yeah, I like Beasley's game. I tell you, he can't get a good look. The double-team guy gets him so fast, he's had to adjust the shooting.
Mid-range jumper drops that time for DeMar DeRozan. Not going for the old altitude excuse, huh?
I don't want to hear that, okay? I really don't. I remember I coached in the ABA. Okay. Used to have to play here six times a year.
Craig hits the three.
Only seven shots, but he's got 12 boards and 11 assists.
Bryn Forbes lunging and hitting nothing but board. Lead up to six. Harris gets into the paint and feeds Jokic from point-blank range.
See, he didn't get that every time.
That's of 18 from the field.
Look, I know he makes that from the left side. I know that. But that was far away.
Harris for three. Got it! And it's a one-point contest.
Very high percentage.
DeRozan rising up. And he drills it. Wow, what a tough shot.
Like I say,
Craig.
They need him. See, we're all just over. Too late. You're too late on your move.
It ends with a deep three.
Oh,
yes.
God.
Never in doubt. San Antonio pushing that lead back up to six. A little over 4.5 minutes to go here in the fourth quarter. Harris, Jokic, Murray, Millsap, and Barton. And Harris continues to. Harris guarding DeRozan. Mills with a step back over Murray. Yes.
Yes.
Patty Mills,
what a shot.
The sage veteran in that last time out. Murray,
there it is.
Into the paint. Good contest by White.
They gotta go
and get Murray took it back and won. Wow.
What a play.
Steal it and deal.
Look at this, and then also the missed foul shooting and everything. No matter how the game goes.
Rosen with double pumps, emulating the guy that he grew up watching in games decided by three or less, an NBA best. Murray, it's a one-point game.
Now you see which way he wants to go.
They go to Murray. He got the screen from Jokic.
Yeah,
Murray rising up for the lead. Misfiring. Aldridge clears the board, and the Spurs get exactly what they need.
You are a San Antonio player. And remember, no dilly-dallying in the backcourt. This ball has got to get up quick.
So the question now, does San Antonio foul or not?
Do you foul? Well, it depends upon the philosophy of
the... they lost it. White with the steal. They combust internally and turn the ball over.
And with the final by Wright. Now there it is. That's
two turnovers, Hubie.
Yeah. Al Harderly and fouling. Others say we will live with the percentage and our defense.
And game one is in the books. The Spurs hang on to steal it. 101-96 and a tough night.